Sierra Bourne. She's on the swing right now.
Alright, so, imagine a force diagram right now. We have this here, right? This is providing a force of tension at an angle, which means there's a vertical and a horizontal component of that tension, and there's also my directing downward force of gravity. As you can see, I'm not accelerating up or down. The vertical component of my tension is equal, balanced, with my gravity. However, we are going in a circle, which means there is a centripetal force that is provided by the vertical, not the vertical, the horizontal component of the tension. Force of tension.